Who made with Unity? This game was made with. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't. Did I not put the disc? God damn it! All right, I guess we're playing Pac-Man World then now. I was gonna do Hackers, but this is Pac-Man World. Well, I'll do Pac-Man World first, and then I'll do Soul Hackers tomorrow, I guess. This one was made in Unity too. Holy shit! What's up, Bolo? I was trying to buy this game for PS1, but. Inky, we're supposed to capture pack. Hey, look at that. The fuck? Was it Dig Dug? What the shit? Was this how it was in the original Pac-Man World? Ah, oh, shit, now I want to buy the original. There was a good deal on the original, I didn't buy it though. Because I was like, why do I buy the original if I have this one, or if I'm going to get this one? You guys ever watch the Pac-Man Adventures or something like that? TV show? Because I started watching that, it was a little bit ridiculous. I beat the game on 360, the 360 release, and then... There's no way they did all this stuff in the original game. There's no way. Was that Miss Pac-Man or is that Pac-Man's mistress? He comes home for his birthday and everyone's gone. Oh, shit. What? So they came in and fucked up his stuff on purpose? This is like the Bowser flying off in his blimp, right? Oh, 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 oh. Ghostland. Meet Pac-Man live in person. Party on Ghost Island. It's amazing that. Japanese, can I pick Nihon Go? Why would the ghosts want to go meet Pac-Man in person? Don't they hate Pac-Man? What is this, Animal Crossing now? That's Pac-Mom. So there's no such thing as Miss Pac-Man, dude. Fuck it. It's been written out of the lore. Pac-Man. Okay. Oh, you can actually. They took notes from the, apparently they took notes from the, new Super Mario. What? What a crazy thing. When the hell does Pac-Man have anything to do with swimming, dude? What the fuck? That's interesting. Tell the 3D-ness of this game. It's hard to tell where you are. Checkpoint! What is this, Sonic the fucking Hedgehog? What the shit kind of game is this? Was this how the original one was? Blatant. That's a elevator. Why the fuck would that not be with A? Why is that with A? This is so weird. No! I almost just jumped to my death. Oh my lord. That's the end of the level? I'm curious as to how missed about one of them. Wait, I get more spins by dots? Okay. What sense does any of this have? Cherries to give this to us. Looper can hurt me. Thank you. seems like a very slow-paced game. This level's gonna take like 20 minutes, dude. There's all the bullshit on it. Oh, it didn't hurt me? Oh, god damn it. I thought the spikes would hurt me. That's just why I didn't just jump in there. Is it a wall jump? I jumped over. Basic so far, dude. Thank you. there's a chest back there? If you don't clear it, what happens? Jesus, this game. Is there something I missed in here? Did I miss an apple somewhere? Very long-winded game for one level. Oh, goddammit, that's what... It's gone already. God, you piece of shit. I didn't know that thing was there. Thank you. Let's play this level over again because I missed the end. Pac-Ma. I got a Pac-Ma. This game's kind of boring, dude. I'm gonna be honest. This game's kind of slow. Slow and boring.
Episode, because I don't think I like this game enough to do it all in one sitting.
Yeesh.